If Bill Gates, Mark Zuckerberg, and Steve Jobs can make billions without a college degree, I can do it too, right? Wrong. Obtaining a college degree is more important than it has ever been, and here's why. These numbers prove that over a 40-year period, a college degree holder will earn approximately $1.1 million more than a high school graduate. Over the last 40 years, the value of a high school diploma has fallen, while the value of a bachelor's degree in terms of annual salary has continued to rise. But there is still hope to make a fortune without a college degree. Of the 1,800 billionaires in the world, 32%, 580 of them, didn't go to college, but the other 1,220 did. So did 103 million Americans, and 54% of those Americans with college degrees are in the upper middle class. Okay, so maybe there isn't as much hope as I thought. So let's face it, Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, and Mark Zuckerberg are exceptions to the rule. The value of a college education has never been higher. Stay in school and study hard.